trying to roll me up. Hey, what up? It's your girl McCayla Grace here. Welcome back. Today we are doing college stuff because it's Wednesday. And yeah, let's get the show on the road. So today I just wanted to show you guys a care package that my mom sent me. It's over here. Let me just, it's a big old box. And I had to pick it up before 6 o'clock. So yeah, and then I had to go to the library and I was looking for some monologues for my acting class. And I was gonna come back to my room because it was raining all day and it got harder like throughout the day. So I was just walking around the library for 3 hours with this big old box. Yeah, just a little backstory. Anyways, oh, I hit myself in the eye with the little aglet. Darn you, aglet. Oh, it's a metal aglet. See that? Anyways, okay, let's get this show on the road. So, got my handy dandy scissors here. They are Westcott. Okay, I'm just gonna open the box. If you guys have any ideas of what college stuff you want me to do, just comment below and I'll probably do it because I'm not that creative and I'm forgetful. So I'll forget my own ideas. Or I'll be like, let's actually not do that today. So, yeah. Okay. I can already see what's inside. So I'm a little nervous, guys. Okay. So let's see. Ooh. Oh, not the packing. Mom, why did you do this to me? I hate styrofoam and there's packing peanuts in here. Okay. Let's get it done. Okay, so I think she made this, honestly. Nope, it's got the little, she bought this, but it's a happy Halloween decoration. It's a pumpkin, not bad. This is really cute. We already actually have a decoration, but I can put this one like inside our door or like give it to a friend. I won't give it to a friend, JK, don't know why I said that. Okay, we have some kitchen bags, 8 tall ones. Some tall boys, if you will. dryer sheets from Walmart. I don't know why she sent me these. I didn't ask for these, but it's okay. I'm grateful. Now I'm stocked for the next 3 months. So I shouldn't have to buy dryer sheets again. I got some washcloths here. A pink one. Wait, that didn't. Okay. A pink one. A green one and a blue one. I got some toothpaste. Guys, I'm so excited about everything because I just love presents and gifts. So if you guys want to send me anything, let me know and I'll leave my address below and you can just send me whatever you want. Colgate triple action. Triple what? Triple action. Triple action. 60% what? 60% free. Wow. Well, there's that. I don't want packing peanuts. I don't like this, guys. Okay. We're gonna use the toothpaste to guide ourselves. Okay. What is this? Oh, this is lit. She sent me like a little grocery list thing. It's got a magnet, so I just smack that on our fridge, okay? And then I just write it down, take it with me. That's so cool. Also, Walmart now delivers your groceries, but don't use that because you don't need to be lazy. Unless you're like old and decrepit and you literally like cannot move a muscle because like you're ill or something, then go ahead, use it. But able-bodied people out there, don't be lazy. Use your legs. Or, you know, if you don't have a car, do that too. But yeah, okay. I'm just gonna that works. Okay. What else? This is where it gets down in the nitty gritty, guys. There's a lot of stuff in here. We got laundry pods for all your laundry needs. Power core packs and removes tough odors with whitening core. There's 18 of those bad boys. So that's pretty cool. More packing peanuts. No. Get out of here. Okay. My mom sent me more washcloths. These come in black. Actually, JK, those are gray, brown, yellow, light green, and blue. So we got those. I don't know what, you know what? Remember, it's the thought that counts, guys. Whatever your parents send you while you're away at college, okay, be grateful. She sent me 4 rolls of toilet paper. It's not a lot, but it's okay because that's one less trip I gotta make to Walmart. And a roll of paper towels. These bad boys will get you through the nitty gritty. You don't have sponges, get some paper towels. Okay, like, you can basically clean anything except your bathroom with some paper towels, honestly. I mean, you can use paper towels in the bathroom if you really want to, but I don't think that's very good because it's already wet in there. It's just, that's not going to end well. Okay, well, that is everything in the box. Like I said, I'll probably leave my address down below. So if you guys want to see more stuff like this or have any ideas what you want to see of my college life, oh my goodness, of my college life, let me know in the comments below. Like this video if you like this video. If you want to see more stuff like this, like this video, subscribe, hit the notification bell after you do so, and I think that's everything. I think what I want to do is, like, what I think an idea that I have for one of my videos is, like, I want to do, like, little friend interviews and be like, how's your college life? Because one of my friends is at Bowling Green, which is a university in, like, northern Ohio. Okay, it's, like, I'm down here. I was over here, and she's over here. So, yeah, I think I'll do, like, an interview with her, be like, what's your college experience like? Maybe I'll do, like, a roommate tag if you guys want that. Let me know in the comments below. Just let me know, like, what kind of college stuff you guys want to see. What do you want to know about college to either prepare you for college or just see if college is for you in the up-and-coming years? Like, comment, subscribe. I hope I made your Wednesday a little bit brighter, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!